In this example, we are given that a transformer is used to light a 140 watt 24 volt lamp from a 240 volt AC mains. It is saying the current in mains cable is 0.7 ampere. That is obviously on the primary coil of the transformer. We are required to find the efficiency of the transformer. Now, in this situation, here we can directly write, given that the EMF at primary coil EP or E1 we can write as 240 volt at AC mains and EMF at secondary coil E2 here it can be written as 24 volt. This is already given to us. If we calculate the resistance of lamp which is being applied across the transformer secondary coil, this R we can write as V square by P. And it is consuming 140 watt at 24 volt. So this will be 24 square by 140 of which the value is 144 by 35 ohms. Now, if we calculate the current in secondary coil, current in secondary coil can be written as I2 which is E2 by R. The value of E2 here is 24 divided by resistance we have calculated is 144 by 35, which is equals to here, we can cancel this 24, this will be 6, this is 35 by 6 ampere. Now, if we calculate the power at primary coil, which is being supplied to the transformer P1, it is E1 I1. That can be written as 240 multiplied by current in the mains cable is given as 0.7 ampere, that is 168 watt. And if we calculate the power at secondary coil, which is being delivered to the lamp, which is P2, it can be written as E2 I2. And E2 we know it is 24 volt and the current which is being consumed by the lamp is 35 by 6 ampere. And here this is 4, so the power which is consumed by the bulb is 140 watt in this situation. Now we can directly write the transformer efficiency. Eta is equals to E2 I2 upon E1 I1 multiplied by 100. So if we substitute it as 140 divided by 168 multiplied by 100. On simplifying, you are getting its efficiency to be 83.33%. That will be the answer to this problem.